It's snack time, damn it.
As a young, innocent boy on the swim team in Hillendale, Maryland, something pretty darn traumatic happened to me. I want to tell you. I want so bad to tell you. I know, Carrie, tell us, share. Let us be your cyber therapist. Let it out. It's cathartic, Terry. Let it out. It's hard. I want to let it out. But it's been here. It's been trapped so long. Okay, my mom was Harry. Snack boy, your mother? No. Susan is a Sunday school teacher. Terry, your mother is one with God. Do not try to say that she was Harry. Your mother is a clean-shaven lady. No, she was Harry. Mom went through a summer where she was listening to a lot of Helen Reddy albums. For those who are young, younger than Snack Boy, Helen Reddy is the folk singing lady who sings, I am woman, hear me roar, and number's too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend. My mom was all into that whole feminist Helen Reddy thing. So she said, you know what, guys? At dinner one night, she announced, I'm not going to shave anymore. And we're like, what do you mean shave, Mom? Anywhere. I'm going to be au naturel, just like Helen Reddy. Mom, no. Well, I kind of forgot about Mom not shaving until that fateful day. The fateful day the pool opened. Mom took me to the pool and she took off her clothes. And there she was, decked out on a pool lawn chair in all her hairy splendor. Her pits, her legs, places I won't even tell you about. And there she was wearing her tightest swimsuit. Very mid-70s, very floral. I was but 8 years old, people. I was dying slowly inside. I thought to myself, when I get home tonight, I am writing Helen Reddy a stern letter. And I'm not holding back. I'm telling that bitch what I think. I said, Mom, please, you have to put your arms down. People can see your hairy pits. And she said, oh, Terry, this is the mid-70s. Get with it. Get now. Women don't have to shave anymore. Liberate yourself. I'm like, Mom, I don't have to liberate myself. I'm a guy. I can be as hairy as I want to. And then it began. I could hear the kids on the swim team. And Hillendale Swimming Center is known for how mean the kids on the swim team are. And they're like, hi, Terry. I see your mom's having a nice, relaxing day on the sun. And then one of the kids, remember him, Josh Solomon? His mother would go, Joshy! Well, Josh Solomon was the meanest, and this is what he did. He started humming the tune of the Donkey Kong theme song, talking about my mother. Dong, 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 dong. I was like, Josh, stop it! Quiet! Shh, shh, no! And he's like, hey, everybody, this is Terry's mom. Dong, 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 dong. I was like, quiet. Shh. And my mom, I was like, Mom, they're saying that you're Harry. They're saying you're Nick. They're doing the Donkey Kong. And she was like, ha, 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 ha. Oh, kids today. I was like, Mom, no, you're embarrassing me. And I went to Josh and I was like, you make this stop. Or I tell everybody in the Y Indian Guides that you play with Charlie's Angels dolls. He said, you wouldn't dare. And I went, dong, 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 dong. And he was like, fine, we have a deal. But it wasn't enough. So if you had a mother who's ever gotten really granola on your ass and grew hair in embarrassing tufts of places, I think it's time. You owe it to the rest of the snack board to share. So, mwah!